Alright, so we're gonna do a little leg flow today. I'm gonna start dominant leg positioning, slide into Ashi. I'm Ashi. My toes go into her knee pit and I reap over. Okay? In the reap, I transition my leg across and I switch my hips back for honey hole. I unlock my honey hole for topside Ashi, up onto my elbow, grabbing the knee, stand base, come up to a leg drag position. Dominant leg positioning, slide into Ashi, tight, open, go for your reap, drive it across and switch your hips back for our honey hole, unhook your honey hole for topside Ashi, come up to your elbow, stand in base, come up for a leg drag position, low leg flow.